How's it going, everybody? This is Rob Novakast back with some more of Borderlands. So really excited to play some more of this game. Alright. Where the hell am I going? I forget. Okay, so what was I doing? Oh, I need to go get the bullet. Or I need to go to the world's largest bullet. Look at all this freaking loot I cannot collect right now. Or can I? Because I think all of my bags and stuff are completely full. Let me just double check. Oh no, I got some. I'm gonna take some of this stuff. I'm not going anywhere. Make some money. Okay, there we go. Wait, there we go. Make some money. I'm gonna make some money. Okay, my bag's full. Alright. So first chance I get. Okay. The least I can do is kill the Lance soldiers and collect their cores, which I think for some of these I'm like nearly done. That's funny. Okay, there we go. Alright, found a red core. And another red core. Red core, blue core. Okay. Red core, blue core. All right, world's largest bullet. So this should be interesting, to say the least.
You tried
Engorge
yet? What's stopping you? Side effects? Are a few seeping boils going to stop you from satisfying the woman you can never obtain? It's time to try
Engorge,
and you'll be seeping
progress report. I've acquired the necessary pieces and the mission is on schedule. The detonator should be prepared by the time you have acquired the code.
Okay. Now let's see what kind of weapons we got. 10 of assault rifles. Alright, let's go. Shit. There we go. There we go. Damn it. Oh, come on. Okay.
Engorge!
The only product ever to be personally endorsed by notorious ladies' man, Mr. Shank.
Yeah, so this shit is tits, guys. You should see what my bitch thinks of me now. Her name is Chad Mina, and she...
My mission is accomplished. When you have the code, rendezvous at our previous location. Athena, out.
All right. I like the explosive sticky, so I'm gonna stick with that. All right. Now to sell my weapons. Wait, what's the level of my... Yeah, get rid of that one, too. Wait, did I just sell... Yeah, put that back in. Get rid of that... And
in a world of no guarantees, you can always count on Marcus
55. What's the one I have? Yeah, get rid of that last one.
Always something new. Visit all our convenient locations.
I'll get rid of that. Okay. So, mission accomplished. Okay. There we go. Let's see what's in that box. Probably a little bit extra money. Okay, there we go. Shouldn't take us too long to get there, I don't think. What the? This wasn't here before. Ah, crap. Well. At least I could stop and get some weapons that I missed. Alright, there we go. Go. Hold on, I want to quickly check something because I think I almost got the cores collected for. Okay, yeah, so power cores, I need 5 more. And then for the shot cores, I need 7. So, we're almost done with that. Perfect. Here we go. You know, I kind of wonder how much more damage a corrosive weapon will do. Haven't used that lately. Oh, here we go. There you go, you're dead. All right. All right, perfect. Almost done with the shock cores. Come on. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's go over here. Take out some more of these soldiers. Alrighty. I thought I saw a red core. No red core. Damn it. Okay. Oh, found a power core. So I need 3 more of those. There we go. All right, we should be almost there. I say, though, they're really tightening up security.
The best defense is not a good offense, it's a good defense.
Okay. Oh shit. Buy back. Get that one. Alright, let's see. There we go.
Good. You're here. This is the detonator. Time to take the fight to Atlas. I'll monitor your progress and provide support from here. Good luck.
If you are stabbed, control the bleeding as best you can. If you find yourself bitten, we will protect you.
Knoxx out. Find communications from General Knoxx. Okay.
Hi, man. What you
want? What are you waiting for?
Hello, traveler! There are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board.
Okay.
Great to see you!
Hey, Sugar. I've got another job for you. Stop on by.
Alrighty. Where is... I think it's the other way. That's where I need to go. So I can get her mission too. All right. Oh, whoops. Oh, shit. I'm gonna fall. That was dumb.
Look at you, bro.
Let's get out of here.
All right. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, let's get over here and kill some. Come on.
Taking cover! Be ready back now! Drop him!
Okay, there we go. There's the red core. Just need one more red core.
Ah!
Alright, let's go this way. Keep moving. Alrighty. Okay, there we go. Alrighty, let's continue on. Oh shit, wrong way. I need to find the entrance to her place. Wait, no. Oh. There we go. There we go. Alright, let's go talk to Moxie.
Hey there, sugar.
So let's see. Thrown for a loop. That's in the road's end. Okay. Done with the core collection, and we got two more squads to kill for that. All right, let's go. Oh wait, I need my car.
Alright, sure got your ride now.
Enough walking.
Alright. Let's keep moving. So, looking at my missions, 38, 38, 38, 38, 38, 35, 35. I think I need to get up there, and I think that's where I activate the beacon or activate the bridge or whatever I need to do. Actually, hold on. Wasn't supposed to do this, was I? No, I think I was supposed to do something else. Okay. Think I'm supposed to go over here. I think this is in the same correlation of okay, there we go. Alright. Awesome. Oh, here we go. There we go. Awesome.
Hey. So I guess I was wrong. I thought you were gonna be cool and help me get out of here. But you would not believe the shit I have to put up with. Okay? The Admiral just made me French toast out of a sock and some freaking gum. Mate, all bets are off. I'm gonna have to kill you now. Sorry.
I like this character. All bets are off. I'm sorry. Yep, we're just gonna have to kill you. I wonder if I could have just climbed up there. That actually would have been useful. Let's see. I think I could just climb on that area. I'm not gonna do that yet. Ah, shit. There we go. Oh, sweet.
More loot? Don't mind if I do.
Look at all this stuff.
I don't think this is the way to get to the bridge, though. So, back to square one. Alright. Alright, so... since I'm over here, I'm here already, so I might as well. All right, let's see. Okay. Alrighty. Let's keep moving. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Let's quickly deal with this. There we go.
I'm finished. Mission
Alright, let's see. Okay. Alright. I think we did good. I think I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one. And take care. Peace.